We do not worship only one day of the week. Rather, every day in everything we do. As we work, learn, play, we have the constitutional right to practice our religion. The freedom to be who we are. Where this freedom exists, there is light, learning, and progress. Where it is missing, there is only darkness. Liberty gives us the privilege to meet, act, speak, and worship freely. The power to choose. Religious liberty is an inalienable right belonging to each of us, and together we must protect it.